Dear children, Swami is expelled from school is an extract taken from Swami and Friends written by R.K. Narayan. He is a famous Indian writer and he is credited with bringing Indian literature in English to the rest of the world. Narayan received many awards and honors also. These include the A.C. Benson Medal from the Royal Society of Literature and the Padma Vibhushan, India's second highest civilian award. He was also nominated to the Rajya Sabha, the upper house of the Indian Parliament. He is credited with bringing Indian literature in English to the rest of the world. And his popular books include Swami and Friends, The Bachelor of Arts, The English Teacher, and The Financial Expert. The headmaster entered the class with flushed face. He had ominous look in his eyes and he surveyed the class. Survey means here to examine closely. Yes, survey. To examine closely. Yes, he observed. He examined all the children closely. He surveyed the whole class. And now he started reading out the names, those who were present on that particular day. And next, he took the list and he read out the names, those who were kept away from the school the previous day. Really, he asked all the students to stand up on the benches. He had asked not to just stand up on the benches. That punishment was not suitable. The headmaster thought that the punishment given to them was not enough. So he asked all the children to stand up on the desk. And he started giving a lecture to the children. Generally, we also do the same thing, no, children? In our classroom, suppose most of the children are absent. Automatically, we started giving you class. Okay, in the same way, in our lesson also, the headmaster started giving lecture to the students. And how do you feel? Most of you feel bored. Whenever we start giving you lecture, you start feeling bored, no children? So the same situation there in our lesson also. Okay, now here the headmaster started asking reasons one by one. He asked the first student, Why were you absent yesterday? The boy started saying that he suffered from headache, children. Just like you, you also give the same type of responses. And he asked another boy, second boy. He told that someone, while he was coming to school, one of the students told him that there would be no school. You also, the same answer. Some of you might have said the same reason to your teachers in your classroom when you were absent the previous day, children, no, isn't it? Yeah. Here the child said that some of you, just like you, another one of the students told him that the school, there would be no school that day, particular day. What about the reaction of headmaster? He became angry. Yes, he became angry. And he cancelled 10 days attendance immediately. Not just 10 days attendance, children. He asked the boy to stand up on the bench the whole day. Okay. Now, the headmaster asked another boy, third boy. He said that he suffered from headache. And another boy, he replied that he also suffered from stomachache. Just all these reasons, very casual. Just as you say to your teachers when you are absent. Okay, children? So here, what do we say in turn? Generally, we ask you to get medical certificates, no? Suppose if you say that if you suffer from severe headache or stomachache or fever like that. So here also the headmaster asked them to get a medical certificate from the doctors. Okay, now he asked another boy. Fifth boy here. When he asked another boy why he was absent that day, what was his response? He said that his grandmother died. Then the headmaster asked him to get a letter from his father immediately. But that boy said that he had no father. Then who was his guardian? The same comes into the mind of any teacher. And the same way the headmaster said, then who was his guardian? He said that his guardian was grandmother. Just now he has the headmaster recalled. He had said that his grandmother was right. How many grandmothers could your boy have? Having all these things in his mind, he asked that he would send one of the teachers to his village. But his response was silence. Why?